Sir, it's here.
Him. Not it.
Frankenstein, how good of you to come back.
I've come to destroy you and this place. The Gargoyle Order must survive, and mankind with it.
You cannot destroy me, and I have many other places such as this all over the world. As for the Order and mankind, nothing can stop their demise, let alone a monster like you.
Late, Dr. Wade. We already have everything we need from you.
I am a demon cleanser. You will kneel before me.
You want, Adam, what you have always wanted. I will make hundreds like you. Thousands. I have been gathering human corpses for centuries. Each one a host for the legions of demon spirits I will now summon from hell. You will be the first. You will be one of us. And you will no longer be alone.
Nura imaru ina e tutti ashpo shima itsure.
Your Majesty, the moment they awake, they can be possessed.
Destroy them. Destroy them all.
Welcome, my son. You have possessed a truly remarkable body.
I am not your son. In this body...
No, it's not possible. You have a soul.
Save me.
Because you finally found your higher purpose. Where's the journal?
I don't need it anymore. We do not ask for the lives we are given. But each of us has the right to defend that life. I have fought to defend mine. And when the forces of darkness return, you shall know that I am out there, fighting to defend yours. I, descender of the demon horde. I, my father's son. I, Frankenstein.